Rush is the favourite. Well, he's $1.28 and $1.20 on the tote. They're set. Racing, rushes jump well. He should have the speed to hold them out here. Springburner can't clear him. Deep Out was untold. Rushes was pushed back to third there. He copped a little check and Springburner ran to the lead, and Rushes all of a sudden's in bother here. Going to second untold. This could be a boil over. Five lengths to Rushes third. Deep Out Blister goes past it. The rail Corborne Scar. The fave can't win. So it's Springburner two clear. One danger untold. Springburner a length and a half to two clear, and Springburner, he wins again. Second untold. Third Corborne Scar. Blister fourth. And can you believe it? The $1.28 favourite Rushes. Last of the five. Well, there you go. There you go. Springburner wins at good odds for Greg Board. Defeats untold. Corborne Scar third. And fourth will be Blister. And the favourite Rushes. He was doing enough to hold the rail. And then he copped a little check just out of the home straight. And then he got on heels again. He didn't look like he was stretching out one little bit tonight. And the favourites that took the $1.40, oh boy, they're in pain down the back. 4, 7, 2 and 8. 29.9.